Kamusta sir yung pagbisita rito sa International Rice Research Institute? Ano pong objective sir?
That's what di lang yung pinapaliwanag ko din sa kanilang board of directors. Kasi sa lagi natin pinag-uusapan na kailangan patibayan yung value chain ng agrikultura. Yung unang sa umpisa niyan, yung umpisa ng value chain, the first link is R&D. And that's why we came here, I came here, and with some of the other officials from the DA, pumunta kami rito para patibayin yung partnership and the sharing of information. Mukha namang maganda naman, pero sabi ko, patibayin pa natin ng mas, maganda sa naging resulta nitong bisita ay marami tayong nakita na meron talaga silang bagong technologies that can be so, that are completely appropriate to the Philippine setting. So, nabigyan kami ng pag-asa na it's up to us now in the Philippine government to make sure those technologies, those products go down to the grassroots.
May napipisil na po ba kayong magiging kalihim ng Department of Agriculture, sir? May mga pangalan na daw po kayo?
Ayaw pumayag ito sa Yusef eh. Sabi niya, masyadong mabigat na yung trabaho.